Cruz.
Viewpoint called Portela, and we are here in the Portela, and there you can see the Eagle Rock, and under the Eagle Rock this is Porto da Cruz, where we are going soon to drink a tea because this little girl is freezing now, because even if I am in a t-shirt it's very f***ing cold.
Porto da Cruz.
What happened? She made a disaster. I really, really want to show you some food and drink of the island. So this is the first, which name is?
Xia de limão,
which is the skin of a lemon, lime actually. For me it's a lime, not a lemon. You can see the color. It's not a lemon's color. It's quite good. Tastes like a lemon, but it's softer, not so strong flavor. It's very good, like a tea. But we will show much better things here. Now we will go to the Museum of Rum. So let's see that place. This is the tasting part, but we are going into the factory. Okay, I don't want to... They are looking at me? So I don't want to talk too much now, because we are in a romantic dinner with Joanna. We will eat some real local food. I have no idea what Joanna choose from the menu. She will eat some kind of bacalhau, which are Portuguese national food. I took the espada, which is very, very interesting and famous, because you can eat espada here in Madeira and you can eat espada in Japan. That's it. Only these two places in the world you can try this. So if you come to Madeira, try espada. I will show it, and that's it for today. Have a good night. We will have see you tomorrow, guy. Bye. Bye.
Do you think this is the place where they only want our money? Do you think?